me, don't you know? Kids Live. I'm Mr. M, and I really appreciate everyone being able to join me today for a bit of movement, a bit of song, a bit of dance. Errol from the US, how are you? Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope you had a really good birthday last week, buddy. So we'll be talking to you this weekend, but thank you so much. Alrighty, I can see the shares coming through. Thank you so much for that. The love hearts, really appreciate that. Let's get on and have a really good show, everyone. Yeah, let's do this. Alrighty. Let's get the body going. Let's get some movement going really quickly with a song from the album, from the Mr. L album, the crazy song. So make sure you got some room and make sure everyone has fun and make sure the adults have fun too. I want everyone to have fun and keep sending me some pics of you dancing or some videos, because I really love putting it up online and I want to see some adults. So please send me some pics of the adults having a bit of a jam and a bit of a play, and get your instruments out as well too. All right, here we go. Here we go. We jump up, we jump down, we jump all around. We jump left, we jump right. Joining me, and Marley, hi, thank you for joining me. Hope you're having a good time so far, and we're going to get straight into it as well. Can see comments popping up. Thank you so much for your support, everyone. Alrighty, here's a song that I don't think I've done yet in the weeks that we've been doing this show, so let's do it together. Yeah, you'll know the words, and let's all sing and have a good time. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. But she called the doctor, took him quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said that Polly put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a bill, bill, bill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. He called for the doctor. Saying love the shoelaces. Yeah, I think they're pretty cool too. All green, bit of fluoro green going with the red shoes. Alrighty, what have we got here? Let's do a song that is a traditional song too. We did it last week, I think, and it's about marching. Alrighty, we've got some more notes. Maddie and Levi, hi. Thank you very much for joining me. Hope you're having a great morning so far. Been a bit rainy this morning and last night, so hopefully you're all settled down inside in front of the computer or the TV, and we're getting a bit of music and movement going. Alrighty, remember, marching. Are we all standing stiff, straight, and moving? Left, right, left. Ready? Here we go. To you all, thank you very much for joining me. All right, just doing a quick tune up, sorry everyone, and we're going to get into a song from the album too. It's probably one of the two popular songs from the Mr. M Adventures album. You probably know which one it is. It involves a certain superhero that goes around helping people, which is what everyone likes a superhero to do. Driving in a car and whatnot, so alright, there we go, here we go, let's get into some superhero modes. Yeah, showing your muscles, getting your cape out and flying around the house. Yeah, here we go.
All of that.
was gone. One about a farm. Now we tried this last time and I was getting everyone to send in animals that I could sing about, you know, even ones that are a bit hard, so I guess on the spot what I'm doing, but start sending them in right now because there's about a 40-second delay between what you see and the messages coming through. So send in your animals right now before I get started, so that way I get told the animals and I'll play them. So keep the animals coming as of right now. Let's go while I get ready, yeah? Alrighty. Let's get them going. Alrighty. Christina the Coloured Angel, hello. Thank you for joining me. Really appreciate the support from everyone. And it just, yeah, fantastic. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy the show. Alright, remember, animals. Let's get them going now. Doesn't matter what it is. Just throw me something. Throw me something, yeah? Here we go. Slow, don't they? Let's see, let's try this with a slow walk here and a slow walk there. Here a slow walk, there a slow walk, everywhere a slow walk. Yeah? Oh, McDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm, he had a cat. E-I-E-I-O. When I meow meow here. When I was a kid, so they make a squeak sound when they're hungry, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah, gotcha there. With a squeak, squeak here and a squeak, squeak there. Here and the day. I'm just gonna make one up, okay? Okay, what they do with a mute here and a mute there. They're a mute, they're a oik everywhere. Like a dog, yeah? They sort of have a squealy thing with a rah, rah here and a out, out there. Here, a rah, 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 rah everywhere. Animals, though. If you haven't sent it in or haven't done it yet, just keep it for next week and we'll do it again, because this seems to be a song that we're all getting together and interacting together. So keep your animals for next week, and I promise you we'll get onto them as well too. All right, next song is from the Mr. M album as well. Sarah in Canada, hi, thank you so much for joining me. Hope you're having a great time over there. I really appreciate you jumping online. And Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you're enjoying the show. Hope you're enjoying the animals. Audrey and Laura. Hi. Hope you're having a dance. And thank you for the video from last time. I really appreciate it. You look like you had so much fun. And I hope you're having fun today as well. Alrighty. So for this next song, I want everyone to get into their race cars. Except they're like the size of that Matchbox car. Okay, you're in the driver's seat, you got your seatbelt on, click, make sure it's all safe, we'll turn the engine on. Ready! Alright! One, two! three, four. Lauren, Donna, Indian Zali, good morning. Thank you for joining me. Really appreciate you jumping on board. Hope you're having a bit of sing and dance, even just a hum. You're sitting on the chair or the couch having a coffee or a tea, hot chocolate, and just humming a song or two. Really appreciate that. All right, well, we've got a few people jumping on right now. I might do another one, jump ahead and do another one from the Mr. M Adventures album. This one's about a little girl who gets taken away to a faraway imaginary place and has such a good time with her friends and just enjoys being together with others and having a good time. If you know the words, sing along. If you know the melody, hum along. If you want to clap, clap. Get your instruments out and we'll all have a good time. Here we go. Dreams come true. I know this is a few of you guys out there, they're your favorites. Hope you enjoy it. Harrison and Caleb, Callan, good morning to you. And someone's commented, Susan, thank you very much for joining me. Really appreciate it. And someone's commented, your guitar is amazing. I hope so. It's got a bit of colour, a bit different. But thank you very much for the lovely comments. Really, really love everyone being on board and having a good time as well too. All right, do apologise. The guitar's gone a bit funny again. Maybe because we're having too much of a good time, yeah? We've still got plenty of songs to get through, so if you're happy to hang around for a sec, then We'll get into it right away. All right. There we go. That was quick. Here we go. Let's do this again. Let's go into the next song. What do we got? All right. There's another song I haven't done in at all on the videos. It's about a frog. And it jumps around. And claps as well too. So you'll know this song. It's one of those traditional songs too. So we'll have a bit of a sing along again too with this one. All right, here we go. A jump, jump with the little green frog one day. Jump, jump with the little green frog. Jump, jump with the little green frog one day. And the frog went jump, jump, jump. But we all know you love my suit. Hope you enjoy it. It's got a lot of colour. It needs to have a bit of colour, a bit of something, you know, rather than just one colour. So I hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy everything. Thank you very much. Appreciate your comments. Really love everyone. Just having a good time. Just having a great time. All right, what have we got? What have we got? Remember, if it is your birthday or you've had a birthday, let me know. Even if it's like it's coming up, you've had it, it's down, let me know. We'll sing a song for you, especially for you. Let me know, and we'll do that. All right. Okay. Here's a song I haven't played for a while as well, too. It's about fish. You'll know this one. It's a traditional song. It's a lovely song. Down in the meadow in an itty-bitty pool, swam three little fish and a mama fish too. Okay, now, this song I tried for the first time last week. Probably muddled up just a little bit, but we all had a fun time singing along with it. And I think everyone appreciated the song as well. It's a nice little song. So I'm going to try it again. Okay. Callum, you're four soon. September 30th. That's all right. Look, that's close enough. How about we all sing happy birthday to Callum? Yeah, let's do that for him. And make sure he's gonna have a great birthday on that day. Here we go, ready? I want everyone to use their big voices. Alrighty, here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Callum. Happy birthday to you. Well done. done, buddy. Hope you have a fantastic birthday. And have a great day as well and a good weekend as well too. Alrighty, what can we do? What can we do? Let's do what we got there, my best friend. Okay, another song from the Mr. M Adventures album. And this is a nice song as well too. It's got a bit of movement here. You can have a dance to it too. My best friend, Joe the Rabbit. Everyone's having a good time, as I mentioned. Go grab some water if you want. Have a bit of a drink. Rehydrate. And we'll come back and have some more fun, yeah? By the time I get ready for the next song, hopefully you've had some water. And we're ready to go again. Alright. Alrighty. So what was I saying? Oh yeah, we got sidetracked. Sorry. Doing a song that I tried last week. And I sort of... Yeah, sort of... Had a few bits there that I probably didn't play right, but you know, we all had a good time still. I want to try it again, and I want everyone to sing along as well too. Ready? It's about something that appears in the sky when it's sunny and there's a bit of rain. Wonder what it is. All right. Red and yellow, pink and green, purple and orange. Sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Listen with your eyes, listen with your eyes, and sing everything you see. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing along with me. Everyone's beautiful voices, red and try it again next week. We'll get it right. We'll get it right. Okay. All right. What do we got? Ah, this song. Yes. I love playing this song. This song you have to dance because you just have to get involved and move your bodies, your arms, your legs, and everything like that. So, mate, this one you need room. This one you get some room in the spot in the lounge room or wherever you are. Reach out to the sides, reach out in front of you, reach out behind you, because I don't want you crashing into someone else or something else. Alrighty, here we go. You put your right leg in, you put your right leg, and you shake it all about. Do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Thank you. Right. Now you're all nice and warmed up. That song definitely got you going, didn't it? Alrighty. Ali and Gus, hello. Welcome to the show. And Evan says hi to his cousins Laura and Audrey. From Evan to Laura and Audrey, hi. Hope you're enjoying the show. Thank you very much for the message. Okay. Another song from the Mr. M Adventures album. Now remember, if you haven't already or you're not too familiar, my music is available through your favourite streaming app, so whether it be Spotify or iTunes, jump on, have a listen to all these songs, My Superhero 2, Matchbox Cars, My Best Friend, and all the songs I do from my album. You can stream, purchase digitally, but if you are wanting the hard copy of the album, it is still available through my website, mrmadventures.com. You can check it out too, there's other merch bits and pieces there too if you like. But yeah, if you like the music, yeah, have a listen and see what you think. Okay, this one's about the postman coming in, giving a child a big surprise. Been waiting for a long time for this gift, and now it's arrived. So let's sing about that one. It's early Friday morn, the sun is on the rise. You can't wait till later, expecting a big surprise. So you smash down your breakfast cereal, hope time it goes so fast. But then you hear a van pull up out front, you know the journey's going to last. The postman's here. Good morning, hello, welcome to the show. Hope you're having a great time and having a dance and sing. You probably know the songs already, like everyone else, so you can sing along to the Mr. M music as well as the other musical that we're doing at the moment too. Alrighty, what have we got? This next song, I haven't done in probably 2 weeks, so I'm going to do it because it's a lovely song. It's another traditional. It's about those little things in the sky where... probably pretty big when you get close to them, but from where we are at night when you look up, they're really small pinholes of light just, you know, coming down and saying hello to us. So let's do that song together. Let's get our fingers going in the air and let's have a sing along. Ready?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
voices, everyone, and a beautiful song as well. Beautiful song. Alrighty. Okay. Unfortunately, it's come to that time of the live Facebook Live that we've come to the last song. And I just want to say thank you, as I always do. But thank you so much, everyone, for support. Thank you so much for everyone that's just enjoying what I do. Thank you for everyone that's liked my Facebook page. If you haven't already, click the like on the Facebook page. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Spotify or iTunes. And also, I've got your YouTube channel. So if you haven't seen this episode live, you can always watch it on Facebook, or it's repackaged a little bit more on YouTube as well too. So I'm everywhere on the digital world. So have a listen and jump on, so that way you get updates when I do something as well too. And like I mentioned last week, there is some big things happening soon as well. So I'll let you know as it happens. All right. As always, let's finish with a happy song, because that's a good song to finish with, and I enjoy playing it, and you enjoy singing it. So let's do it all together before we go, all right? And again, thank you so much. Already. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! That's it, I heard someone. If you're happy and you know it, and you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! One more! Yay! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Everyone, and Hank, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see everyone next week, because this is just so much fun, and I can see that everyone is having fun. The comments, the shares, and everything's popping up, and we'll try Al McDonald again. Yeah, so just keep your animals with you, and we'll do it next week. All right, so have a good weekend, everyone. Stay safe, and I will see you next week on Saturday at 10 a.m. See you later, everyone. Bye. See ya.